the muscle of the OC. You get an opportunity, a window to get up on big Luke Gallows. You better take it and not talk trash.
Seen Gallows and Anderson recently on NXT asserting their dominance and looking to bring that sort of success back to Friday Night SmackDown. I talked to Gallows earlier today who said, we need to go back to where we started, back to throwing hands and tipping elbows. And right now, Gallows teeing off on Austin Theory.
And I hope he said they're going to be drinking some beers as well. That's a big part of the
That's what tipping
OC.
Elbows
is.
Yeah,
is that right?
It's a different language. Sorry, I speak English. We just say drink beer where I'm from. It's a little different.
Tag made to Carl Anderson. Grayson Waller in deep, deep trouble at the moment. Anderson with a kick right on the jaw of Waller. Theory looking to join the party.
Austin Theory in recent weeks put his body on the line several times to protect Grayson Waller.
Wow!
Not paying off here.
During the break, Theory and Waller shifted their focus to the surgically repaired left knee of Gallows to a great deal of success thus far, but Wade, Gallows not staying down.
Yeah, they built
Oh my lord!
Well, Gallows not opting to go for the pin there. That could have finished things perhaps more in dire need.
And Meechin with an arm drag to Waller.
Look at the referee, didn't see that one.
Everyone
is disqualification, isn't it, Corey?
You absolutely are correct about that one. Here comes Anderson with a senton. Everyone in the OC doing their part tonight. Waller sent to the floor yet again. And look at the machine gun go. Gallows and Anderson would love to hold gold yet again. They've done it all over the globe. Neck breaker on the money.
Well, it had been a clinic from A-Town down under, but in the blink of an eye, Carl Anderson has completely turned this one around.
It's been a while since we've seen this kind of fire from Carl Anderson, who looks like a man on a mission. A pair of spine busters.
And he may have to do this completely on his own, given the damage to Luke Gallows.
Theory wanted A-Town down. Anderson able to escape now from the second turnbuckle. Carl Anderson lining Theory up. Neckbreaker. Cover by Anderson. And Theory keeps it alive.
Carl Anderson just looks like he's moving on fast forward, simply a step ahead of everything Theory and Waller have tried. And this might be good night.
This might be the magic killer. Waller coming to the aid of his partner.
Keeping his team's hopes of qualifying for WrestleMania alive.
Theory from behind. Feet on the ropes. Theory and Waller steal it.